owe you, I don't know how much I can, I mean, I'm about to cry, I'm sorry, but if it wasn't for you, my brother would be dead, and I owe you.
Officer Kyle Graham is new to the St. Joseph Police Department, but every day he begins at the same. Check his car and equipment, including a go bag for medical emergencies.
I used almost the same equipment in the military. I was active duty in the infantry for 8 years.
And he carries those experiences into this watch.
Definitely, you know, watch out what's behind you. Watch out for your coworkers and your buddies on your left and right. Just be prepared for the unexpected.
And that day came July 9th. John Harris with the Buchanan County EMS remembers.
We had a pretty high call volume that day. And we got a call for a gentleman that had a severe injury, laceration to his arm.
About 7 o'clock at night, let's come down here to take a stolen vehicle report. And there was a subject out here that was wandering around in the yard. He had a cut on his arm, the leg. He was holding his arm and he was had blood dripping from him. So I pulled over and asked him if everything's all right, if you need me to call him an ambulance. And he said at first, no. I said, no, I don't need anything. So I said, hey, I got some bandages and stuff. We could bandage you up. And about the time he went to show me what had happened, and then his arms really started profusely bleeding.
On arrival there at the scene, the police department, the gentleman, the officer had already tried direct pressure and couldn't control the bleeding and actually put a tourniquet on him.
The combat tourniquet in the go bag is part of the first responder training at the academy. But this rookie is also a veteran of 3 tours of combat.
I think my background helped out. Yeah, we had a lot of classes and training on what they call buddy aid. We had classes where we would give IVs to ourselves in case we had to do that. A lot of it was just first aid to your buddy if they ever got wounded or hurt.
And you had to do that?
But yeah, we had a couple times where we had to patch some buddies up and medevac them out.
So in my opinion, my hat's off to him. He went above and beyond, and a job well done in saving a gentleman's life.
Right thing to do. I'm out here to protect and serve, help people, throw a bandage on when you need to.
Julie Love, Fox 26, KNPN.